I think when you feel so happy, I think you will fall short of words. I don't know what to say. It's such a wonderful film, beautiful film. I think after seeing this film, every small kid or a boy or girl will say that I have to get married like this. That's what I felt. Thank you, Satish Garu, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, Dilraj Garu. I know that you are a devotee of Venkateshwara Swami. May he bless you, shower his blessings on you to take beautiful films like this. May God bless you and your family. It's a wonderful opportunity, and it's a wonderful film that you are giving to the audience. I think we are moving away from our culture, moving away from our traditions, everything, especially in relationship, values of relationship. I think this movie, whoever watches this film, they'll feel nostalgic. They will have a lot of memories, a lot of moments they have missed, or a lot of things. Like maybe who are not married will feel that, okay, they have to get married. And who are divorced may feel that, okay, let us get back to the life again. So it's a lot of mixed emotions. But end of it, it's a pleasant film, lovely film. I think this film, in industry, this is the 33 years running now. Close to my heart, there are a few films. I can number 10 or 15 or 20 films. Srinivasa Kalyanam will remain always close to my heart. And it was such a lovely experience working with all these legends here, Jayasudha Madam, Prakash Garu, Rajendra Prasad Garu. And I told Nitin after watching the film that this is going to be a turning point in his career as an actor, as a hero. He has done a great performance. And Rashi, she's a lovely girl, lovely human being. And she has carried out the character beautifully with very subtle performance. Both of them are really great. And this one here is, she will make you laugh and she'll make you cry. She's wonderful. And Naresh Garu, I should not say anything. You know about him. He's a wonderful actor, and it's always nice, lovely working with him and all of us. And I think Satish Garu, after this film, I think he may not write any films with few artists. I think he will always write films with lot of artists, because that's what happened in Shadamanam Bhavathi and this one. And Samir Garu has shown us all beautiful. He has shown Amalapuram so beautiful. And though we were working in such heat, I felt so cool inside while watching the film, not because of the AC, because of the beauty of the film. So I think it's a lovely film. All of you should watch. Thank you so much, and I feel honored. It's great that I was part of this film. Thank you so much.
ఈ వీడియో నచ్చితే ఓ లైక్ కొట్టండి, లేకపోతే కామెంట్ చేయండి, బట్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి.